in the chapter statistics. In this chapter, we already solved the problems of mean and mode of group data. Mean, median and mode are called as measures of central tendencies. In this today's class, exercise 13.3 completely based on median for group data. The first problem is, the following frequency distribution gives the monthly consumption of electricity of 68 consumers of a locality. Find the median of the data. Find the median of the data. The problem is, first column class interval, second column frequency. Class interval means here number of electricity consumers, and this is the frequency. Class interval 65 to 85, 85 to 105, 105 to 125, 125 to 165, 165 to 185, 185 to 205. Set of class intervals are given. Frequencies are 4, 5, 13, 20, 14, 8, 4. It is already given. N is equal to 68. There are 68 consumers who consumes electricity. Class interval and the frequency. For this data, calculate the median. It is group data. To calculate the median, the formula is median equals L plus of N by 2 minus C of Y of into H. Median equals L plus of N by 2 minus C of Y of into H. What is L? L is the lower limit of the median class. N is total number of frequencies. CF, cumulative frequency of the class interval preceding the median class. F is frequency of the median class. H is size of the class interval. So, formula, median equals L plus of N by 2 minus CF by F into H. The given two columns are class interval and the frequency. Third column is CF, cumulative frequency. Add all the frequencies. First frequency 4 plus 5, 9 plus 13, 22 plus 20, 42 plus 14, 56 plus 8, 64 plus 4, 68. N is equal to 68, total number of consumers. CF, cumulative frequency. 1 by 1, add all the frequencies. 4 plus 5, 9. Plus 13, 22, plus 20, 42, plus 14, 56, plus 8, 64, plus 4, 68. Already written form. What is the formula? Median equals L plus of N by 2 minus CF by F into H. What is N? N is 68. The first one is N by 2. N by 2. 68 by 2 means 2 1s are 234, the N by 2 value is 34. Now, observe this 34 lies in which class interval? In CF column. It is 4 is not there, 9, no, 22, no, 42. So, therefore, median class is 125 to 145. N is 68. N by 2, 68 by 2, 34. 34 lies at the class interval 125 to 145. Then what is median class? 125 to 145. L equals 125. What is CF? Cumulative frequency of the class interval preceding the minute has is, this is 22, CF is 22, CF is 22. But the frequency F is equal to 20. H means size of the class interval or width of the class interval. Each class interval consists of 20 numbers. 65 plus 20, 85. Or 125 plus 20, 145. Therefore, height or width of the class interval is 20. We know all the values. N by 2, 34. This 34 lies at the class interval 125 to 145. This is the median class. CF, cumulative frequency of the class, proceed, the median class is 22. CF is 22. Frequency of the median class is 20. Size is 20. Formula algorithm, median equals L plus of N by 2 minus CF by F into F. Substitute the values. Lower limit is 125 plus of N by 2 means 34, N by 2 means 34, minus CF means 22, CF is 22, divided by, what is the value of F? F is equal to 20 and H is also 20, 125 plus 34 minus 22, 34 minus 22, 4 minus 2, 2, 3 minus 2, 1. In 20, 20 cancel. That is 125 plus 12 is 137. Therefore, median of this data is 137. Exercise 13.3. Problem number 1. Find the median of the following data. Or the question is, electrical consumers are 68. Find the median of this data. The first column is class interval. Second column is frequency. 65 to 85. 85 to 105. 105 to 125. 125 to 145. 145 to 165. 165 to 185. 185 to 205. The given frequencies are 4, 5, 13, 20, 14, 8, 4. Total electric consumers are 68. Formula median equals L plus of N by 2 minus CF by F into H. What is N by 2? N value 68. 68 by 2 is 34. That is, this 34 lies at the class interval 125 to 145. This is the median class. Then what is the lower limit is 125. What is CF? Cumulative frequency of the class preceding the median class is 22. CF is equal to 22. What is F? Frequency of the median class. F is equal to 20. Size is 20. Substitute the values. L, lower limit, 125. N by 2, 34, CF, 22, frequency, 20, size is 20. 20, 20 cancel. 34 minus 22 is 12. 125 plus 12 is 137. Median of this data is 137. Number 2. If the median of the following distribution given below is 28.5, find the values of X and Y. Second problem is different from the first problem. Find the values of X and Y for the given distribution if the median is 28.5. The given problem is class interval and the frequency. Class interval 0 to 10, 10 to 20, 20 to 30, 30 to 40, 40 to 50, 50 to 60. Frequencies are 5, X, 20, 15, Y and 5. Given total, that is frequency, is equal to 60. For this data, find the values of X and Y.
The median given is 28.5. First, I write the formula. What is the median formula for throughput data? Median equals L plus of N by 2 minus CF by F into H. Median equals L plus of N by 2 minus CF by F into H. What is L? L is the lower limit of the median class. N is total frequency or total strength of this data. CF cumulative frequency of the class preceding the median class. F frequency of the median class. H is size of the class interval. In this problem, median is given as 28.5. Median equals 28.5. Then N is equal to 60. Then third column is CF, cumulative frequency. Add all the frequencies one by one. First frequency 5 plus X, 5 plus X, plus 20, 25 plus X, plus 15, 40 plus X, plus 5, 40 plus X, plus Y, plus 5, 45 plus X, plus Y. Strength is 60. Frequency total N. The last CF is 45 plus X plus Y. Find the values of X and Y. To find the values of X and Y, at the last CF 45 plus X plus Y equal to 60. That is 45 plus X plus Y is equal to 60. X plus Y is equal to 60 minus 45, plus becomes minus 45. X plus Y is equal to 15. 60 minus 45 is 15. This is number 1. Formula: median equals L plus of N by 2 minus CF by F into H. What is N is given as 60. The next step is N by 2. That is 60 by 2. 2 1s are 230. Observe this 30 lies in which class interval? In the CF column. 5, it is not there. 5 plus X, not there. 25 plus X and 40 plus X. In between 25 plus X and 40 plus X, 25 is near to 30. Therefore, I take this as 25 plus X column is the class interval is 20 to 30 is the median class. In 20 to 30 median class, that is 30 is near to 20, it lies class interval. Then what is L? L is equal to 20. L is the lower limit of the median class. N by 2 is already 30 is there. What is CF? CF is equal to 5 plus X. What is CF? Cumulative frequency of the class preceding the median class. What is the frequency of the median class? It is 20. F is equal to 20. Children, once again I repeat. Strength is 60. Last CF is 45 plus X plus Y. For this data, find the values of X and Y. 45 plus X plus Y is equal to 60. X plus Y is equal to 50. I have already written the formula. Median equals L plus of N by 2 minus CF by F into H. Now substitute the values in the formula. What is the median given? Median is 28.5 equals lower limit is, it is given as 20 plus of N by 2 means 30. CF cumulative frequency of the class preceding the median class is 5 plus X minus of 5 plus X divided by, what is F? Frequency of the median class is given as 20. F is equal to 20. What is X? Size of the class interval or width of the class interval. Each class interval consists of 10. That is, H is equal to 10. median 28.5, lower limit 20 plus of n by 2 30 minus of 5 plus 6 by 20 into 10. I calculate this problem. 28.5 plus becomes minus is minus 20. Values are one side. 30 minus into plus minus 5 minus into plus minus x divided by 20 into 10 into 10. 28.5 minus 20 is 8.5 equals 30 minus 5 is 25 minus x. 10 ones are 10 twos are divided by 2 divided by 2. Now I cross the particular values. 8.5 into 2, 2 5s are 10, 2 8s are 16 plus 1 17, 17.0 nothing but 17. 8.5 into 2 is equal to 17 equals 25 minus x. This minus becomes plus, that is x equals 25 minus 17. X is the variable. What to calculate? 24 minus 17. X is equal to 8. X is equal to 8. 70 plus 8 is 25. 25 minus 17 is 8. Now what is the value of y? To find the value of y, the given equation here, x plus y is equal to 15. Put x is equal to 8. 8 plus y is equal to 15. Y is equal to 15 minus 8. Y is equal to 7. Therefore, x is equal to here 8 and y is equal to 7 are the values. It is little bit different from the problem number 1. Find the values of x and y if the median is given as 28.5 of the given data. The given data is class interval and the frequency. Class intervals are in this manner. Frequency are 5, x, 20, 15, y, 5. Total frequency is 60. Third problem is CF. 5 plus x, 5 plus x, plus 20, 24 plus x, plus 15, 40 plus x, plus 5, 40 plus x, plus y, plus 5, 45, plus x, plus 5. What is given in this problem? Median is given as 28.5. Strength is given as 60. That is 45 plus x plus y is equal to 60. X plus y is equal to 60 minus 45 is 15. That is number 1. Formula, median equals L plus of N by 2 minus CF by F into H. What is N? Frequency, 60. N by 2 is 60 by 2 is 30. This 30 lies at the class interval 20 to 30. Therefore, median class is 20 to 30. L value 20, cumulative frequency 5 plus X, frequency 20, size of the class interval is 10. Formula is already there. Substitute the values in the formula. Median 28.5, lower limit 20, n by 2 30, minus half CF, minus half 5 plus x, frequency 20 into 10, h is 10, h means size of the class interval. Plus 20 becomes minus 20. 28.5 minus 20 is equal to 30, minus into plus, minus, minus into plus, minus, minus 5, minus 6 by 20 into 10. 10 ones are 10 twos are. 28.5 minus 20 is equal to 8.5, 25 minus 6 by 2. Cross multiply the terms. 8.5 into 2 is 70, is equal to 25 minus 6. This minus 6 becomes plus 6 is equal to 25 minus 70, x is equal to 8. To find the value of y, take equation 1 is already there. x plus y is equal to 15. Put x is equal to 8. 8 plus y is equal to 15. Y is equal to 15 minus 8. A is equal to 7. Therefore, x is equal to 8 and y is equal to 7.
6. Problem like this. 100 surnames were randomly picked up from a local telephone directory and the frequency distribution of the numbers of letters in the English alphabets in the surnames was obtained as follows. Determine the median number of the letters in the surnames. That means find the median of the data. The first column is number of letters. I consider this as class interval. Number of surnames. I consider this as frequency F. The given class intervals are 1 to 4, 4 to 7, 7 to 10, 10 to 13, 13 to 16, 16 to 19. Frequencies are 6, 30, 40, 16, 4, 4. Problem number 6, 13.3. Number of letters, 1 to 4 letters, 6 surnames. 4 to 7 letters, 30 surnames. 7 to 10 letters, 40 surnames. 10 to 13 letters, 16 surnames. 13 to 16 letters, 4 surnames. 6 to 19 letters, 4 surnames. For this data, find the median. The third column is CF means cumulative frequency. Add all the frequencies one by one. 6 plus 30, 36 plus 40, 76 plus 16, 92 plus 4, 96 plus 4, 100. 100 surnames are given. Last CF is also 100. For this data, calculate the median. This is group data. Median formula for group data is median equals L plus of N by 2 minus CF by F into H. Median for group data, median equals L plus of N by 2 minus CF by F into H. What is L? Lower limit of the median class. N is given as 100. CF, cumulative frequency of the class preceding the median class. F, frequency of the median class. H is the size of the class. What is total surnames? 100 are there. The first one is N by 2. N by 2. 100 by 2 is equal to 50. This 50 observation lies in which class interval? To know the median class, first we find the N by 2. What is N by 2? 50. 6 is not there. 36 is no. Then this 50 lies at the class interval 7 to 10. Which class interval? 7 to 10. Then what is 7 to 10? 7 to 10 is the median class. In this 7 to 10, L is the lower limit. L is equal to 7. L is equal to 7. What is CF? Cumulative frequency of the class preceding the median class is, that is 30. CF is 36. Then what is frequency of the median class? 40. F is equal to 40. Size 1 to 4 means H is equal to 3. N by 2, 50 lies at the class interval 7 to 10. This is 76, 50, here to 76. CF 36, frequency 40, size is 3. Formula median equals L plus of N by 2 minus CF by F into H. Substitute the value. What is the value of L? L is equal to 7 plus of N by 2 is 50 minus cumulative frequency 36 divided by
frequency 40, size is 3. L 7, n by 2 50, cumulative frequency 36, frequency 40, size is 3. Equals 7 plus half, 50 minus 36 is 14 by 40 into 3. 2 7s are 2 20 equals 7 plus 7 3s are 21 divided by 20. I show how to divide the number 21 divided by 20. 21s are 20. Remainder is 1. Put a point. Take a 0. 0. One more 0. 25s are 100. So 21 by 20 means 1.05 equals 7 plus 1.05. Therefore, median of this data equals 8.05. 8.05, that is problem number 6. 13.3, 100 surnames are given, number of letters are given, find the median of this data. Number of letters, class interval. Number of surnames, frequency 1 to 4, 6. 4 to 7, 30. 7 to 10, 40. 10 to 13, 16. 13 to 16, 4. 94, 100 surnames were there. Third column, cumulative frequency 6, right as it is, plus 30, 36, plus 40, 76, plus 16, 92, plus 4, 96, plus 4, 100. What is n by 2? 100 by 2 is 50. This 50 lies at the class interval 7 to 10. Therefore, 7 to 10 is the median class. L is 7. Cumulative frequency? Cumulative frequency is the cumulative frequency of the class interval preceding the median class is 36. What is F? Frequency of the median class is 40. Size is 3. Already formula is there. Substitute the value. L is 7, 10 by 2, 50, CF 36, frequency 40, H is 3, 50 minus 36 is 14. 2 7s are 220s are 7 3s are 21 by 20, 7 plus 21 by 20, 7 right as it is 21 by 20, I already did the division there, 8.1.05. Therefore, median of this data is 8.05. The distribution below gives the weights of 30 students of a class. Find the median weight of the students. 30 students are there, their weights are given in this manner. Find the median of this data. First column, weight in kg, I consider this as class interval. Second column, number of students, I consider this as frequency. The given class intervals are 42, 45, 45 to 50, 52, 55, 55 to 60, 60 to 65, 65 to 70, 70 to 75. Frequencies 2, 3, 8, 6, 6, 3, 2. It is already given. Strength is 30. 2 plus 3, 5, plus 8, 13, plus 6, 19, plus 6, 25, plus 3, 28, plus 2, 30. N is equal to 30. Weight in kgs. Number of students, frequency, 30 students are there, find the median weight of this data. To find the median, the third column is CF, cumulative frequency. Add all the frequencies. 2 plus 3, 5 plus 8, 13 plus 6, 19 plus 6, 25 plus 3, 28 plus 2, 30. N is equal to 30, last CF is also 30. For this data, find the median. This is grouped data. The formula is median equals L plus of N by 2 minus C of by F into H. Median for group data, the formula median equals L plus of N by 2 minus C of by F into H. L is the lower limit of the median class. Which is the median class? To find the median class, first find the value of N by 2. That is N by 2 30 by 2 equals 15. This 15 lies in which class interval? 2, not there. 5, not there. 30, not there. Therefore, it lies in the class interval 55 to 60. Therefore, the median class is 55 to 60. What is median class? 55 to 60. Lower limit is 55. But the frequency of the class, F is equal to 6. But CF, CF is equal to 13. Size of the class interval, 40 to 45 means H is equal to 5. N by 2, 15. Lies at the class interval, 50 to 55 to 60. 55 to 60. Therefore, lower limit, 55. Frequency, 6. CF, 13. H is 50. This is CF. This is CF. Formula is there. Substitute the values in the formula. Median equals L value 55 plus of N by 2 value 15. CF value 13. Frequency is 6. Size is 5. L 55. N by 2 15. Root frequency 13. Frequency 6 into 5. 55. Plus 15 minus 13 is 2 by 6 into 5 into 5. 2 1s are 2 3s are 55 plus 5 1s are 5 divided by 3. Median equals 55 right as it is. 5 by 3 means 3 1s are 3, 2 20, 3 6 are 18. Therefore, median is equal to 56.6 kg. Median equals 56.6 kg. There are 30 students are there. The distribution is given as follows. Find the median weight for this data. Class interval 18 kg. Number of students. Frequency. Strength is 30. 2, 3, 8, 6, 6, 3, 2, free, total frequency 30. What is CF? Cumulative frequency 2 plus 3, 5 plus 8, 13 plus 6, 19 plus 6, 25 plus 3, 28 plus 2, 30. What is N by 2? 30 by 2 is 15. This 15 lies at the class interval 55 to 60. Therefore, 55 to 60 is the median class. L is equal to 55. Frequency of the median class is 6. What is CF? Cumulative frequency of the class preceding the median class is 13. CF is 13. Size is 5. Formula. Median equals L plus of N by 2 minus CF by F into H. Substitute the values. L 55, N by 2 15, CF 13, frequency 6 into 5. 50 minus 3 is 2 by 6 into 5. 55 plus 2 1s are 2 3s are 5 1s are 5 by 3. 55 plus what is the value of 5 by 3? 5 by 3 means 1.6. Median is equal to 56.6 kgs.